What is up, y'all? Back at it again with another Pokemon, and this one you really didn't know whether it was an animal or a Pokemon, and it is Furret. This Pokemon in Radical Red is, at least to me, the poster child of buff Pokemon. It was like, oh man, they completely transformed this Pokemon. Well, let's find out. Let's really find out. First off, Sentret. Literally the only change, it learns Headbutt. In version 2.2b, it learned Headbutt. That's it. Okay, and now we get to Furret. And here's where all the really cool buffs come in. So first off, it loses its okay ability, Runaway. Kind of sucks actually in actual battle. To learn Adaptability. So like, imagine this. You know about stab bonus. If a water type uses a water type move, the power varies to 1.5. Adaptability comes in and says, double or nothing. So when Furret uses that Headbutt with 70 base power, it's actually hitting for 140 base power, which is nothing to sneeze at. What really makes it incredible is the fact that level 36, it learns the move Extreme Speed. And I just want you to think about this for a second. Look how fast Extreme Speed is. It has +2 priority. The only thing that beats it is Helping Hand, the protecting moves, and Fake Out. It beats everything else. It's so freaking fast. It also has 80 base power, which means it's 160 base power. And then they decided, you know what, Furret needs 10 more points in attack. So now it's from 76 to 86 attack power, which isn't incredible, but I mean, hey, that's 10 more points in attack that I didn't have before. So what is the number? How buffed is
it? It's just two. Just 2 out of 5.
Furret has 86 base attack, and Extreme Speed is awesome, but it only hits so hard, and it only really works for the mid game where it learns it. Anything past that, it's kind of just like, eh. And if you think about it, Adaptability, it's good, but only works for normal type moves. Furret learns so many other really cool moves, like all of the elemental punches, you got Thunderbolts, like it has all these like incredible moves it can learn. But Adaptability only works with normal type moves. Well, do you agree with me? Do you think this legend shouldn't have gotten a higher score? Do you think it should have gotten a lower score? Let me know in the comments below. And until next time, I will see you guys later. But you know, now that I think about that Furret walking meme was pretty good for its time. So you know what, maybe gets a 3 out of 5 for that.